Hello, YouTube. My name is Ben. You're watching Sparky Hobbies. Let's see if I can enunciate, actually. And I feel like playing some Warband. So we're going to do a Siege Hell's Deep on Golden Kingdom Siege. Loading map. Am I going to be a defender or an attacker? Ooh. Let's be an archer. Let's be a Vaegir Archer, which is my fave. I want to be a Vaegir Archer. Okay, that's a little bit too expensive. Okay, we're going to have to just go with sort of the cheapo options. And, yep, okay, so... Nope, don't change the map or anything. I just got here. Looks like the map's going to change pretty soon as it is. And give me that scimitar. Because I have a... There we go. I have a very terrible melee weapon. There's a two-handing war cleaver off to my left, but I can't really afford to like try to go pick it up. Crossbowman. Well, timing. Did I kill him? No. Very good. Okay, well, guess we'll wait. I am an archer sitting on the ladder, which is annoying. Alright, let's go. And we got double shot and died. That was questionable behavior on my part, just kind of sitting there. I mean, it's possible that I should actually sit down here and try to snipe them from way, way far away. And again, I have the problem with the cursor showing up on my reticle, which I really despise. Let's go up on this wall. I've defended on Helm's Deep plenty of times, but never attacked much. And I don't know how many of you guys are familiar with the Helm's Deep castle. It's pretty accurate and pretty cool. Oh, he's so dead. Oh, he didn't die. There he goes. I am super surprised that... help my teammate. Help my teammate. Help my teammate. Oh, he's dead. Gosh, this guy's like killed five guys. I gotta kill him. He needs to die. There we go. Alright, let's get in there. 3-1, not doing too bad. Have a terrible, terrible weapon. We have to get a better weapon. War Spear, that's fine. Oh, the crossbowmen are real. And we took a sword right to the face. Didn't really like my positioning there, just because I felt like I was fairly surrounded. But, you know, all things considered, it wasn't terrible. I think I'm going to go the same way again. It's better than doing the die at the top of the ladder thing. Okay, so it looks like I managed to take the cursor off on the recording. So you guys don't have to deal with the whole cursor and just dab smack in the reticle, but I do, unfortunately. There is a war cleaver here, which is much better than my spiked. Okay. He died. I feel like I should be able to kill this guy. And he just hit me with... Okay, timing, timing. Oh, let's go. It's got 5 minutes. We've taken the flag twice, so it seems like I'm actually on the winning side. Doesn't quite feel like it from my... Oh. That was really bad on my part. I should have just double blocked. He just swung spam and just took everybody out. Looks like we're going up on the top of the ladder okay, so I'm actually going to switch. Looks like Weevil the Dimanical Evil was being a bastard and team killing. I'm going to take this glaive. Give me the glaive. Give me the glaive. Let's get on this ladder. 4 minutes. We're already sort of encountering pretty good resistance on the... Like, we're up and over. That's something. Let's get on top of this thing. Come on. Yep, okay, he wasn't really expecting that. Looks like this guy is going to be a free kill. And we're dodging that guy. Just so we can shoot him in the face when he pops his head over. Nope, not going to happen. Okay, let's see if we can actually do some archering from inside there. Ow, ow, ow. That was kind of silly of me. That being said, I'm pretty pleased with the results. So, should we try it again? Is that a military cleaver this guy dropped? If it is, I really want it. What is that? No, that's a terrible weapon. A military hammer? Yeah, that's better than a spiked club, I suppose. Let's get up there. 3 minutes, we'd made a couple kills on the way in. There are two entrances, basically, up that ramp if I were going to try to take advantage of them, but I'm not going to. Of course, a lot of people don't know that you can basically speed up your time on the ladder by moving diagonally. And this guy's kind of blocking me, but maybe I can teach him the fact that you can actually speed up if you were to move diagonally. There are a lot of people up here. Let's see if I can... There we go. Killed that guy. Awesome. What do I want? I don't want any of this stuff. That glaive is still up there. I died with the glaive. I'm going to take the glaive. And we captured the castle. Okay, so new map. What's the new map going to be? We had 7 minutes on, so, map name Roasted Pig. Well, hell, we'll be a Vaegir Archer. I want to be a Vaegir Archer. Because I love being a Vaegir Archer. Okay. Oh, this map. I'm not a big fan of this map. There's a lot of work involved to get on this. I mean, I guess I could go up there. It's really hard to get that gate open and stay opened. Illuminati confirmed. What? Everyone dies at the end. Oh, they're all doing the Game of Thrones thing. Because... I've... one of those people that read the books like several years before it became popular. Okay, let's see what we can see. We missed. I missed. And we killed that guy. Good job, we killed that guy. That was a nice shot. Oh, shit. I can't believe... Alright. I think the Swadians are going to kick our royal behind on this one. I have a feeling. There's a cavalryman just going to town on everyone. Okay, there is a crosswoman right there. At least I thought there was. I was just imagining things. And... Oh, I almost hit him. That would have been an awesome shot, but... We gotta get going on this baby. What kind of sword is that? A scimitar. Well, give it to me. Give it to me. Get this thing rolling again. Unless, of course... Man, I hate this map. This, however, is, I think, the quickest way to the flag. Is that Elite Scimitar? Yes, it is. Okay, switch it up. We have two people rolling, so I should probably go ahead and take an archer's position, since I am an archer. I don't see really anything. Okay, nice shot in the head. Oh, that guy sees me. And we almost both hit each other. Okay, that guy's dead. Let's see if we can actually... Oh, he has the invisible shield thing going on. Okay, we're doing okay. Just got shot at. I don't know where, but I did. Let's see if we can still kind of get behind these guys. He sees me. And I did get shot. I don't know where from, though. Oh, I missed him. I can't believe I missed him again. He missed me. That was pretty amazing. Well, we both missed each other. I'm surprised he didn't hit me there. Okay, we're in an okay place. Except for there. And we got two crossbowmen who are both shooting at me. And I'm not doing my best job right here. Okay, dead. Almost dead. There we go, dead. Dead. Awesome. Oh, and I did finally get shot in the head. Actually, I didn't even get shot in the head. But we're 8-2. We're doing well. In fact, let's change up our equipment to what we got the best of. And I guess I'll go ahead and take this really terrible weapon that has no range that I hate. So we were killing quite a few people. Who knows whether or not it actually was... Uh-oh. Okay, that cavalryman's not. That's a great sword. We'll take that. That's way better than everything else that is showing. Is that some... No, that guy's on my same team. Dude, I am leading the team. Don't mess with me. Wow, that guy really almost hit me. That guy seems like he's quite a good crossbowman. Alright, let's go see if we can... Let's get up here. Well, we're barely gonna make it. There we go. Golden Kingdom bacon just ate the bacon. Okay, that guy died. That guy, however, shot me right in the gut, which was really quite disappointing. What am I getting shot at from? That guy? Wow, that guy's going to town on the entire team there. Just trying to look and see if I can find... There we go. There we go. Nice. Well, almost. Okay, arrow. And that was successful in... Yes, yes. I'm going to kill you. You don't even know it. Or you're going to kill me. That's entirely possible, too. Darn it! There goes all my money. Alright, dude. You are totally going to die. Oh, you did die. Gosh, darn it, but I didn't kill you. That was really disappointing. We kind of need to get on the flag, honestly. We've not got on the flag, like, a single time. Wow. Blade Drunken Master is 22-4. Ugh. These crossbow are really quite excellent. Yep. 8-1. TK Apparata. Maybe if I go this way, I can avoid all the really good crossbowmen. What are you guys doing over there? I almost did. Gunny killed TK Apparata. Nice, thank you. I should probably just run. Yep, let's just go. Let's run! Run! That guy's right behind me. You gotta know it. And we're not even at the flag yet. And I died because I fell. Denied. Ugh. Terrible. Man, their team is pretty good. Not gonna lie. Almost. That guy's really good. Oh, nice shot. I didn't hit him. That was too bad. Ah, that guy's amazing. Wonder where would be the best place to try to pick those guys off. Ah, hit a shield. That was actually a nice shot. And we did not hit our team, we actually hit the other guy. Alright, time to... Well, that was a nice shot. And he was the 24-4 guy. And we killed that guy. That was a nice shot on my part. Our last shot at that. Man, these crossbowmen are just eating us alive. You guys got better weapons than I do? Well, I'll have to dodge about a bazillion... I made the wrong block. That was totally on me. Alright. Which way did he go, Sam? Which way did he go? missed our target there. A couple of cavalrymen, I don't know what the hell they're doing. Great long Bradish, yes, please. Ah, Jesus. Man, that took by most of my health, and now I can't really afford any mistakes, which really blows. Man, I can't believe I'm missing this guy. Wow, one shot after another. Okay. Okay, we need to get that gate open. Actually, you look like you've got it, or you don't. Awesome. Alright, let's go. Let's go like we're going to the flag. Okay. Almost. And the crossbow guy got me, because I wasn't paying attention to him. I was trying to advance a bit. So the gate was open for a very short period of time. I didn't write gate. You know, that could have been a mistake. You know, War Spirit is a lot better than what I have. Let's see if we can get up to the gate. Is it closed? It's closed. Damn. excuse me. Got somebody who's going to team kill. Looks like we're advancing. 4 minutes in. This is a good sign. We want to be the archer on the flag, so let's see if we can do that. Those damn crosswomen are super good. Oh, wow, that was an awesome hit. Lead scimitar, yeah. Man, that way is so hard to get in. Should I go towards the gate and hope that they get it open? I don't think that's a good bet. I really shouldn't be second on my team. Go around here. I don't really know whether I'm going to try to open up the gate or whether I'm going to make a run for the flag. I just don't know what the right thing to do would be. Looks like we already have the gate pretty much in hand. Okay. There we go. Double tap. That was a really nice hit. I don't think I can make that jump. That guy spawned right there, and I wasn't really paying attention, to be honest. So I lost. I got one good hit in, and looks like the gate is up. So we just need to get in there. Get in there. Get in there. What are you doing? Don't slow down. Go. Go in. Gosh darn it. Get that gate open. Get that gate open. Can I shoot through these? I don't even know if I can. No. But the gate is open, so that's good. I'm gonna go right. short arming sword? No. Bardiche, yes. Okay. Oh, he's gonna actually go at me. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna switch to, oh, okay, I didn't need to. Yep, we're gonna go off of this side. See if we can kind of sneak up on here. Oh, that was bad on me. That was bad on me. And I paid the price for it. Oh, that was bad. Alright. Gate's still open. We have some idiot back there trying to shoot anybody he can, which includes teammates. He's a really poor shot, though, which is probably why he's doing it. Is he gonna shoot at me now? No, he's gonna go for that guy. Who knows what logic he is pursuing. Okay, gate's still secure. 37 seconds to get on flag. That is bad. What are you doing? Hit him in the back. And I get sideswiped from behind. Not doing the greatest, to be honest. Can't believe... Yeah, not going well. Alright. Definitely gonna go on the left. And we have a new map. Okay. And I end as the top... Ugh, that's terrible. Can I be the Vaegirs? I want to be Vaegirs. I want to be Vaegirs. No. No. Vaegirs. No. I want to be a Vaegir Archer. That's my fave. Go. Go. Vaegir. Vaegir. Alright, fine. We'll be a Marmaluke, just because I'm kind of curious how this is going to go. 99, Sarranid. I want the weapon reach. And we'll take some padding and a little bit better boots. And can I get a next best horse? I can. Okay, let's do that. Looks like we're already up, so let's get off the horse. Yeah, yeah. Well, we just died a whole bunch, so I guess we didn't successfully make it. Yep. Ouch. Being a cavalryman on this map makes sense. Well, looks like they have the gate open. And I can get off right here. Yeah. Looks like things are gonna go pretty well. I think I'm gonna try for the archers or anything. I'm just gonna go for flag. Wow. They have no idea we're here. Look at this guy. Sarranid Archer at the flag. Way to go, buddy. Oh, here they come. Nice shot. Oh, I can't believe I died there. Two deaths and a flag capture. That's pretty funny. What is over here? There's all kinds of stuff over here. Okay. Oh, that's right. There is something around here. There's this... There is this ladder position. Forgot about it. Alright, doesn't look like he forgot about it though. Okay. Not my finest hour, definitely. Let's see here. Oh, that's right. I would normally, Alright, well, let's see if we can, maybe I should get back on my horse and go after that guy. Well, does it... Gunny killed me again. That is not our teammate. I'm not very good at those shots, so I'm actually pretty proud that I got that one. I actually think I want to go this way. Yeah, it looks like we've already broken down that area, so don't need to do that. And you can take a horse up those stairs. That is impressive, actually. How did you do that? How did you do that? He must have hit my toes or something. I mean, I do have a cavalry shield, so... I can't say much for my... Missed, missed, and missed. I can't believe I missed that, though. Get open it? No. Okay, well, let's go around with the broken. Kind of tempted to do that ladder, but I guess we'll go through this gate. Well, somebody shot my, I guess we'll go this way, since that guy knows how to kill me. God damn it. What?! How is that a faster weapon than my sword? I came foul. Foul. Thanks, buddy. It's appreciative. I don't know what you're doing. Dismount. Dismount. What? I'm going to go up over there on the right. Nope, they already did. Well, we can join them. Throw out all these archers. What? Ah! Darn it. 2-7, this is terrible. Although we are getting into the gates, so, I mean, that is something. Well, I hit him, but didn't kill him. Yep, I see you. What? I blocked that. I looked to the left and hit my block key. That was not an up block. Whatever. Alright, so we got another. Yeah, that was pretty terrible. What? What? No way. Wow. Yeah, you have an all pike, I know. Made it through the door this time. The archer over there. Oh, well, we killed one. That's too bad. And then KWSN killed me again. Alright. Did they get this gate open yet? They did. Well, let's go through it. Or try to. Let's get in here. 3-10. That's terrible. Three men. Two of them actively pursuing me, at least. Oh, I can't believe. Oh, he pressed the door to get away. That's pretty funny, actually. Kind of want that scimitar if it's still here. Oh, yeah, it is. Okay. Is there an elite scimitar? No. And I don't know how many people we got here. There is an archer up there. Which, you know what? We're gonna go ahead and go after. Ugh. They've got the flag pretty well covered. And their team is much better than ours. I wonder if I should switch back over to be an archer. Guess what, buddy? I'm here. What is down this hallway? I have no idea. Last time too. 5 seconds. Although that was kind of cool. I'll change troop. I'm gonna go as archer. I feel like I can do more damage. And there's gonna be plenty of two-handed weapons hanging around. I'm just gonna stand right here. Shield. Can't believe I didn't kill you. Okay, and that's Gunny. Okay. One kill. Nope. Two kills. There are some enemies on the ground, and I shot him, but I didn't kill him. We're gonna let that guy alone. Apparently that was a mistake. He's still killing our people. Try to hide behind this pine tree. Or pine tree. Palm tree.
We ride to war.
Okay. There's one headshot. There is a shot, but I didn't kill him. Oh, he almost got me. Okay, another one dead. That guy sees me, but I shot him in the head. Don't stand on the ladder and shoot, you idiots. How am I not hitting him? Ooh, he shot me really close. Right in the middle of my reticule again. I wish it wasn't there. There we go. Well, we're now 10 and 13 from 2 and 10. You guys, ugh. Oh. Archers, get off the ladder. If you're gonna go up the ladder, go up the ladder. That's pretty much the rule of the game. Okay, I need arrows. And this sword is mediocre. But I will gladly trade it in for a great bardiche. I don't see any other arrow anywhere. I have no idea what's up here. I wasn't really paying attention. Okay. Okay. Ooh, nice. That was kind of my fault. And that guy's like killed me like three times now. What are you guys doing? You're just standing there? It's nice. You know, I hope you enjoy the show. Shit. That guy is totally... That was crazy. Dodging three guys on Archer Spawn. I have enough money to basically upgrade my equipment, so I should. Oh my goodness, that was epic. Well, there are some definite people that can die up there, because they were shooting at me. Oddly enough, I don't see him now. What the hell? Are you guys gonna actually go? Where do I need to be here? Well, I almost got hit. There we go. Anybody over here? Yes. I can almost shoot them through the slot. Let's go up to the wall. Can almost shoot through that slot right there. Yep, this person doesn't see me. And I can't seem to hit them. There we go. There's another one. I'm shooting low. Well, that's kind of annoying. Hopefully I didn't disrupt that guy's... This is kind of dangerous.
Away with you, vile beggar!
Oi! You there! Stop!
Well, headshot. Let's raise the ladder, I suppose. Are they just getting shot by people in this tower over here? What's happening? That was bad on me.
Oi, you there! Stop!
Ooh, that was pretty bad on me. Are you guys still... you guys... Well, I killed him. And I got shot for it. And now I have two archers on me. This is like a lottery. And I got shot at a weird angle. Did that guy shoot me? Huh. I wonder who shot me. 42 seconds. We're not on the flag. We're not really doing much of anything. I guess I'll go back over to this spot over here. And kill the one guy who's like chewing up my team like they're dog toys. Can't say I have much to show for it though. And that was a... Okay, fine. Yes, yes. Ah. Alright, so I'm going to stop this video here, and I still kind of feel in the Warband mode, even though my cursor is being a bastard. Yeah, hit escape so I can stop.